He said, in spite of the cunning of artful political leaders, these three gifts from God precede all human legislation and are superior to it. Life, liberty, and property do not exist because men have made laws. On the contrary, it was the fact that life, liberty, and property existed beforehand that caused men to make laws in the first place. Now, I don't have to tell you that those ideas are not in fashion these days, and that the sphere of liberty has been receding and the sphere of government has been growing. I think that that is why voting no in Austin is simply not enough. I think we need to go on offense for the cause of liberty. I think District 83 can send a fighter to Austin, and we should do it. I think we have a two-front battle in front of us. It's a legislative battle for life, liberty, and property, but it's also a battle in the court of public opinion. We have to win a new generation for the cause of liberty. If we don't find creative ways to articulate why liberty is the genius of this country, why it's our birthright, there will come a day when we can't pass a law legislatively, when we're completely unsuccessful in Austin because no one should.